Maybe four?
Kasımpaşa.
Kasımpaşa.
No?
Oh, I feel so stupid.
Second chance. Ooh. Ooh, that's a difficult one.
I don't remember.
Profesyonel futbol kariyerinde kaç takımda forma giydin?
Oh, it's like 7 or 8. Depends. I can Holmalund, Örgryte, Feyenoord, Brøndby, Nackbreda, Toulouse. From Toulouse I went to England, Bolton, Galatasaray, Norwich. So it's totally, is it 9?
Yeah. When you count.
Yeah, when you count it's easy, but otherwise on top of my head I don't have it like that.
Türkiye'de ilk maçını hangi takıma karşı oynadın?
I wanted to say Sivasspor, but I don't know if it's that's not right. I play a friendly game against Liverpool, but that was a friendly game in the league.
In the league.
Yeah. From the north, but I don't remember it.
Samsunspor.
Okay.
And Galatasaray wins 3-1.
Yeah.
Türkiye'de ilk golünü hangi takıma attın?
Wasn't this game 3-1? So it was. I remember with the left foot.
Bolton Wanderers'ta oynadığın 2008-2011 dönemi kadrosundan 4 isim daha Türkiye'de forma giydi. Onları sayabilir misin?
Sturridge. Tony Sturridge is one of them. Who was it more in that Bolton? That's a difficult one. I'm thinking through who did I play with. Okay.
Blair Jamaidi.
Yeah.
And Ricardo Vaste.
Ricardo, of course. Yes. Yeah, you're right.
Milli takımda kaç kez forma giydin?
84 or 85. I think it's 85.
That's true.
Yeah.
Galatasaray'da kaç farklı teknik direktörle çalıştın?
Only one. If you talk about Mister, there's only one.
Kariyerinde kaç kez kırmızı kart gördün?
I know for sure that I got the red card here in Turkey and was the wrong one because it was not the red card, but maybe I got 3, 4, maybe 4?
That's correct.
Yeah.
3 direct, 1 with 2 yellows.
Yeah, exactly.
Galatasaray'da oynarken birden fazla gol attığın 2 maç var. Rakipleri hatırlıyor musun?
Of course, Besiktas. I scored twice. Who did I play and score twice against? No, I don't remember that one.
Same season. Before Besiktas.
No, I don't remember. Okay. But still. 5-1, I don't remember.
2 goals and 1 assist.
Okay, that's good.
En fazla golü hangi teknik direktörle çalışırken attın ve kaç goldü?
Probably it will be with Fatih Terim, maybe. No, in Brøndby. It has to be Brøndby with Mikkel Laudrup. No, in Turkey. Belibop. France, of course. It's difficult because if it is the league, the cup and everything, then it's difficult, yeah.
23 goals and 8 assists.
Okay.
Galatasaray'daki son asistin 19 Aralık 2012'deydi. O maçta rakip kimdi?
Kasımpaşa. No?
Second chance.
The last game. Oh, I feel so stupid. I don't remember.
Yes,
okay.
3-3.
3-3, yeah.
1 goal and 1 assist.
Okay.